Well, everybody knows that you can't teach an old dog new tricks.
But a young dog is another story. One-year-old Henry surprised his owner the other day by taking his friend Oliver for a walk in Dickinson, North Dakota. Look at that. They posted this clip, and Henry's owner says her dog was trained as a hunting dog, and if you tell him to hang on to something, he will, including his pal's leash.